Well, welcome back everybody to the Hardcore Amazon playthrough. And in our last episode, we defeated Andariel, and we're all set for Act 2 now. So, without further ado...
Good day!
Greetings. Greeting.
Act 2. So, in... this first bit here, we might just take a minute and yeah, these are pretty much all worthless. Just try to do a little shopping.
Impossible.
First and foremost, let's just...
Good to see you.
Yep.
You
yep.
I know much about. I can't carry anymore.
All right, what you got? Anything good? Crazy. And nothing that will really fit. Amplify damage would be really good though on our mercenary if we could help it. Well, that's right, we're in Act 2. We can get a better mercenary now. So, I don't know that he's really all that bad. Just know that I think we can do something other than the attack rating. I think we've got a pretty good chance to hit. High agrees. Blessed aim, prayer. Might, holy freeze. Slows enemies by 45%. I mean, do we take the defensive one? Oh, decisions, man. Let's try him first. How's that?
I'll put that to good use. Well,
I mean, we could definitely give him something better for a chest. I'd like to see how that goes. Hmm? What's Elzik's got? It's not crazy if we get a, if we find a really good chess piece here. I don't know that it's with like a ton of life. I don't know. Let's just see what we can fish up here for a minute.
Good day.
Like 73 to life and 12 to lightning resist. That's not a terrible idea. So, how much am I going to hate that? Wow, we are so slow though. Yeah, I can't do it. But maybe we'll give that one to the merc instead. Actually, that's a great idea. It's the same amount of life, but giving him a little bit more lightning res.
I'll put that to good use.
A little bit more survivability for him. So, nothing wrong with that. Our gloves are really awesome. So let's just see if we can get boots that have resist and some faster run walk. Fire resist, extra gold. Attack rating, light radius. Nope. Do a few more of these.
What you need?
Doesn't have any belts this time. Or he's got belts, he doesn't have boots.
Greetings.
Enhanced defense, Nova. MF. 62 life, 26 lightning res. Yeah. I'll take it. So what does that leave us up to? Lightning's in great shape now. Cold is really lacking.
Good day.
Faster run walk. Fire res. MF. Few more.
Greetings.
A little bit more faster run walk. Mechanics, yeah. Be careful we don't do anything stupid like that.
Hi there.
Hold res, MF, MF. What you got for sale too, bud? -33% MF. Faster unlock. MF gold. Huh. Just checking the damage values because I really don't know. -20% faster run walk. I mean, can you add some magic find on that? That'd be really great. Oh no. Shit. Well, it's gone now. Ugh. Balls. I don't even remember which one that was. Alright, I gave you something I didn't want to give you. Now you give me something decent in return. Poison. Poison. One more round. You, sir, are despicable. Well, oops. We can get rid of those. This is lightning resistance. This is attack rating. I'll keep that one for now. Just because the mana will be useful until we get some better gear. Back and go. It was that dual. It was that life and.
Good evening.
Mana one. I guess it doesn't matter. That's gonna have to not matter. It's gone. Deleted. No longer exists. Alright. two more in and outs just to see, and then we're on to bigger and better things.
Hello.
Well, that's enough of that. Let us drop this guy off. Oh crap, I forgot about all this. Little housekeeping. Tidy stash is a happy stash, not to be confused with a mustache. Which, oops, I guess I didn't need to do that. Alright, Farah, congratulations. Oh, 35% MF and like 20% faster run walk would be everything. I'd love it. I mean, I dare you. Tease me with that. Flawless topaz. Well, isn't that exciting? This one's kind of a run. It's a shame this one's so damn far. So far. Yeah, this one's a bit of a run. That's unfortunate. They're gonna do more damage because of that now.
Not enough mana.
Oh,
Not enough mana.
Shape-shifting skills. Well, that's not very helpful. All that being said, it's really... No. It's not a help. That's a shame. It's a damn shame, maybe.
Hello. Greetings.
Damn shame. Whoa, I need arrows. I wonder how long the amplified damage lasts.
Good day.
Got anything good? Nothing? You ain't got nothing, do you? How about you, Geed?
Good day.
Not particularly. Thanks anyways, guys. Try to be on the lookout too for armor and three open socket armor. And super. Now that it makes a ton of difference. So, I mean, that is pretty good, isn't it? Damn. Really hard to argue with. Super. you will. Yikes, I gotta stop rushing in. That will kill me someday. Yeah, I think Holy Freeze is gonna be the way to go. Okay then. Well, that's nice. Chances. Attack rating. MF. We're losing a shit ton of resistance. I mean, I guess it ain't that bad. There goes the rest of my cold res. Lightning's good though. Yikes. We're gonna hang on to those though. I think that's reasonable to do. Super, super, super. Mana and mana. Cool. And we'll sell a shield, I guess, to resurrect our guy. Let's get the Holy Freeze aura. I mean, that just... he keeps dying. We're not getting the damage output from him anyways. So...
greetings.
Might as well... might as well... I don't have enough gold. Well, that's... anymore. That's... bloody embarrassing, isn't it?
Good day.
Well, how about that? That'll be enough.
I can't carry anymore.
Oh, for goodness sake.
I'll put that to good use. I'll put that to good use.
So he's got 9 lifesteal. Which is only like 6, I guess. Technically. got all my fire reses in the damn helm. These we're gonna sell. Two socket breastplate. I need a three. This just doesn't have enough oomph in it, I don't think, to be worth investing in. They're running with chances. I wonder, do I bring the helm down and swap to it when we go to do Andariel? Kind of clear the room and then get a little bit of extra magic find. Let's typically sell these. What are you doing out there? That's enough of that, young lady. And it's nothing. Totally useless. Alright. Andy. Let's go. A crushing blow would probably go a long ways, huh?
I can't carry anymore. I can't.
Huh. Stay a while and listen.
Not seem the greatest. Let's gotta be said. Okay, those are cool to see. Super healing, super healing. Super greater. Oh, yes! If we get the amulet, we're gonna be in really good shape. All res 17. Wow, look at that. Strength, dex, all res, magic damage reduced. Level 59. I mean, guess this is why you kill boss groups, right? Actually, how long does it take? Yeah, I guess the other bow is basically useless, isn't it? Jeez, old Pete. Where the hell are you going? Jeez. Who the devil do you think you are? You, Supermana. Jeez, so Pete. Crazy. That was just a claw weapon. Boo. Thank you. amulet. Let's keep boosting the Valkyrie, I think. And giving ourselves some more life.
Good day!
Greetings.
It's starting to get expensive.
Good to see you.
That's alright. Dang, that's a dandy. Barb skills, minimum damage, which is alright. Attack rating, life stolen. Defensive auras for a paladin. That's cool though. Because we can make some damn thing. What was it? Shalethul Am, right? Shalethul Am. This will give us peace. Shalethul Am. Alright. Couple plus to skills, some cold res. We're gonna lose our faster unlock, which sucks. But I wonder if this stacks on top of that summons. I didn't need to do that yet. We really need some faster unlock though. We just can't get around that. So faster unlock.
Hi there.
Felzix can get us something here. Fire res. Come on, buddy. It's just a matter of time.
Good day.
Just a matter of time. I want like
what you need.
High resist 20. That's 20 faster run walk. Something. So our lightning tanks quite a bit. Oh, it's not terrible. If I get 20 with some kind of a bonus, that would be perfect. Oh! There it is. Not as good for the lightning res, but 30 faster run walk. Thank you for that. Alright. So we got more faster run walk than we did. Our lightning's great, so yeah. Excellent. Fantastic. Are we actually gonna use these? It's a good question for myself. Are we actually gonna use this? I mean, it's lightning res and magic find. That's one of those things. Yeah, I don't know. It's the magic find side of it. 20 MF. If we can get a 3-socket helm. All of our fire res though is our helmet. Yeah, pretty much. So, if I shoot enough, I should get a decent Valkyrie now. Feel that movement speed bonus. It's nice, even 10% is just so much more.
Not enough mana.
Yeah, how does that happen? That we're all topped off. So using the wrong damn bow. Let's not make that mistake again, shall we? Chance. 2% chance. That's not very good. I mean, I guess you can run around with one until it spawns a new one. What's the harm in doing that, I guess? Because if it procs, it'll just replace her, I would assume. Not a 4-open socket though. We are way good on arrows too, so that's not necessarily. There's a
Thank you.
Well, let's tell.
I am overburdened.
Short rumble. Psyons. Already got that piece. Well, that was way less exciting than I was hoping it would be.
I am overburdened.
Well, let's do it again.
Greetings.
Hi, Jersey. How's it going? What do you know today? Oh, but we did find the ring, though. And honestly, that is a good find. The ring, that is. Armor. Nothing to write home about. Continuing forward, onwards, upwards. I should probably turn the player's count up doing this part, but I'm just afraid of getting own zoned by something. That right now. Fun.
I'm overburdened.
Cold res.
Stay a while and listen.
Decoy, life per level.
Yes.
Cold res, 18 to life. Let's get rid of the mana one. Get a Hisaris belt or it's just so hard to get the attack rating thing nailed down. Mercenary just needs better everything. It's really quite hamstrung right now. Ooh, that was nice. Huh. Hell rune. Nice. Swipe hop things, right?
can't carry anymore.
Large charm, broad axe, flawless toughness, flawless skull.
I am overburdened. I can't.
Oh, one of our skills.
Greetings.
Okay.
Welcome.
Welcome back. Well, thank you very much, Akara. It's very much appreciated. You can have that. And Akara, I'll also give you this. Congratulations. Happy birthday. Alright, just need that 3 open socket helmet. I need a 3 open socket helmet for my other wish list. Hell rune. I don't know. Let's go in here somewhere. I wonder, do we run some Countess? Let's see if we can get her to grab something. For instance, is that better? Hit recovery. Versus the life and lightning res.
I'll put that to good use.
Fuck, I don't know. I feel like there's no right answer at the moment for him until we get a good base to drop. Ort. Small charm. The lightning and a small charm is bad. What is this? Is this Magdala or whatever?
I am overburdened.
I mean, bring Cell, I guess. It's one of those things. Rings do sell. Assault helmets usually have good skills, so they usually sell not too bad. Archers are fucking scary.
I can't carry anymore.
Lightning res. I don't know if that's really even worth hauling out of here. Thank you. Amazing how well that works, though.
Impossible.
That kind of crap usually sells well, though.
Put that to good use. I'll put that to good use.
210 put that or 221.
To I'll put that to good use.
Much higher end. This one has life per hit. That's me. How about him? 5% life per hit. I mean, it is what it is. I feel like I needed a soul rune for something. Soul shale, is that how that goes? Port. Morale. If. I don't know why I'm saving all those yet again.
Today.
Cold mastery.
Good day.
Natural resistance, spear mastery, assassin skill levels. That's not bad right now. It's not.
I can't carry
tons,
anymore.
But it's also not nothing. Nightmare. Can't just drop. So Io is her highest special extra lucky drop. Always pick up jewelry. Always pick up the jewelry. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Full health. Cool. Big chest. Nothing from the ghosts. Nothing from the ghosts. Kind of a thing. Still hoping those armor stands are gonna give me something decent one of these days. Wow. It's like they were just waiting for me. Just waiting. An ambush.
I can't carry anymore.
Why the hell's that? That was all good. A little money for when I have a streak of trying to kill a boss or something and everybody keeps dying.
The Order welcomes you.
I feel like we should go back to Andariel. players three down to Andy and see what we can get. Happening here.
Thanks.
Put that to good use. I'll put that to good use.
Lightning fire, magic damage reduction. Seems like it would work better. That's not the right move. We're still on players three. Yikes. They were not screwing around. Yeah.
again out.
Shut up. Hey, 2 to max damage, 15.
Overburdened. I can't. I can't carry anymore.
Good day.
Woof.
Good day.
This is brutal. Lightning fire. One of them. Two combat skills for Pallies. Where the hell it figures that? So expensive, I'll never know.
Greetings.
I can't carry anymore.
That's whatever.
Yes.
It's a period where
hello.
It just feels really dicey trying to fight her. Or something to drop. You know, that would be really helpful. Or the other part of Hisaris, we need something to drop with some freaking attack rating. just gonna die again. Reality of this is I need to find Andariel to get some drops. I need to keep running through here and see if we can get some. Get some bases to drop. Guns again.
I need more. I need mana.
Don't want short staff. Spellion, Sibion. Cool.
I can't carry anymore.
Hello.
Greetings.
I picked up just enough gold to revive our work. 3 to summon resist. 20 FCR. Okay. Lightning res. What am I sacrificing for? Oh, no, we can't do that. Well, it's gotta be said. I really like that 10% life stolen per hit. And the 400 attack rating. 400 attack rating would be nice. Just like to get that angelic combo. Should be nice. That would be nice. Nothing to write home about. Not that good.
I'm overburdened.
Thank you.
carry anymore.
Lightning 3%. Oh, IAS, lifesteal, lightning res. That one doesn't sound so bad. Well, that was interesting. Should have done that. What do you think?
Impossible. I can't use this yet.
Interesting. Why not? Oh. Dexterity of 73. Expensive every time we do this.
Hello.
Cyberbs. Heart Carver. Wow, look at that. Grim Word. Find item, find potion. That's actually pretty. Pretty crazy. This one though, this one intrigues me. IAS lifesteal. We've got some different options here. We did get some chance guards, though. Good old chancies. Just, you know, nothing to sneeze at. But I think there's better utility that we could get out of our gloves than that. We did get our piece breastplate, which will help with some skills and all that. If we get four socket ones to drop and we get some higher runes too, we can do something better with that. Helmet really needs to be changed out. I really need to do something about this. But it is offering all of our fire resist right now, so that's just one of those things we'll have to deal with for now. But I think this is going to wrap it up for this episode. It's a longer one. I appreciate all of you who may or may not have watched this, even if you only watched a little bit. It's fun. I've been enjoying it. I look forward to seeing you guys in the next one. Catch you later.